Ellsworth Middle School. I'm Layla Johnson.
And I'm Joy Turbeville. Today is Wednesday, February 8th and A Day.
Today's lunch is tater tot hot dish or PB&J Uncrustable, and tomorrow's lunch will be chicken nuggets.
Our education drive has begun. Box tops will be collected in the IMC February 1st through February 24th. The grade level that collects the most box tops will receive an ice cream party during their Panther time. Please bring box tops to the IMC and place them in the box labeled with your grade level.
Tomorrow night, the Ellsworth Public Library will be hosting a cooking from scratch class from 3:30 to 4:30. We will be making Valentine's sugar cookies. Please register online. Now to Mason on the green screen.
Today's weather will be partially cloudy with snow showers. High of 24 degrees Fahrenheit, wind northwest 10 to 20 miles per hour with a 40% chance of snow. Happy birthday to Andrew Gutting, Braden Langer, and Aaron Windsor. Back to you guys at the news desk.
Thanks, Mason. Hey, Joy, what do you think of this poem? Roses are red, violets are blue.
How about we listen to some poems written by the other EMS students?
Hi, I'm Savannah.
I'm Shaylin.
I'm Haley.
And we're reading a poem that I wrote. It's called I Wish. I wish I were a butterfly to float above the world, close enough to touch but nervous in finding out what would happen if I did.
I wish I were a giraffe, my head in the clouds, but still on earth. I wouldn't float away, but I wouldn't have to stay on the ground.
I wish I were a mouse, quiet, gentle, a beautiful creature, small but fierce. Amazingly sneaky, creeping around the corners, just surviving.
Hi, I'm Alexia Gilbertson, and I'm going to be reading my poem called Glasses. Your glasses, your lens, to see, to visualize, to realize, when there's no blurry, when everything is clear to see.
Hi, my name is Chloe Merrick, and my poem is Songs. Songs, sing along, bring hope and love to you. Make you dance, songs. Make you happy, make you sad. Like to listen to it, make you giggle, songs.
I'm Raylan Rasmussen and I'm reading Bailey Aller's poem. It's called Colors. Colors make our world go round, colors. Could you imagine our world without them? Colors, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and violet. Two colors, some of our most popular sights, wouldn't be around without color. Animals, humans, land, water, without color, we'd be nothing, nothing. Our world, black, white, that just doesn't seem right. Colors, important to you and me. Colors, visible to see. Colors, around our world would be nothing without our precious colors.
Go!
Woohoo! That's all for student news.
Have a great day.